As you can see, water levels are already high here at Saylorville Lake, and the Army Corps of Engineers is forecasting that they're just gonna go up.
A sign of summer on Saylorville Lake is when Brad Lepley reopens his bar and grill Latitude 41.
Usually it's a fun kind of party.
How many show up to the party this holiday weekend will depend on the weather. Lepley checks the Army Corps of Engineers water level forecast a lot. Knowing all it takes is a little extra rain to change the numbers. For now, the Corps is expecting water levels to increase at least 7 to 8 feet.
As long as the weather's right, we're fine.
Since his restaurant floats, it's more of a concern where his customers can park. Both Sandpiper and Oak Grove Beach are closed due to the high water. The only boat ramp closed for now is the Cherry Glen lower ramp.
Hopefully it stayed dry.
Campers are piling in despite the weather, dedicated to have a good time.
Get away from the city.
Some starting their holiday weekend early.
Saylorville's beautiful. So, it's one of the treasures of Des Moines, I'd say.
They hope the forecast changes and the rain holds off, but no matter what, want to make the best of what could be a rainy weekend.
Should still be a good weekend, even though it might rain here and there.
From Saylorville Lake, Alex Schuman, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.